What's going on, creatures? Welcome back to the graveyard. First off, I want to apologize for the late upload. I've been having internet issues. It sucks. I've already explained before how bad my internet is here. Sometimes uploads will go through, sometimes they won't. Sometimes I gotta wait for the next day to upload. If that's the case and I have to upload this the next day, then I apologize, you guys. But anyways, we're gonna get into today's video. This is Breaking Benjamin Breath. No, this is not a new song to me. I'm very, very familiar with this song. It's one of my favorite Breaking Benjamin songs. This song was requested by my good friend Grace. Grace, thank you so much for requesting this. Also, you guys, if my voice sounds a little weird, it's because I'm getting a little bit congested. Like, my allergies are kicking in really bad. If it sounds like I start to talk through my nose, I apologize for that as well. Anyways, we're gonna get into this video. Breaking Benjamin Breath. Dairy Queen. I see nothing in your eyes. He has such a good voice. And the more I see, the less I like. Is it obvious? In my head. It's a classic song, you guys. I didn't put that in the lyrics. It's a powerful song. The lyrics are just so powerful. God, they're so good. I'm so glad they're still doing music too. They've been around for a long time, like a lot longer than people realize. So emotional. There's a time where I would listen to this song and it's just like I would get real emotional about it. Because it was like that with a lot of Breaking Benjamin songs every time I listened to them. Love it. Sorry, I keep rubbing my nose. It's irritating me. Fucking allergies. Yes. Love it. Oh yeah, definitely one of my favorite Breaking Benjamin songs. I'm seriously about to rip my motherfucking nose off. Clean off. I don't know if you can hear all the commotion going on outside my door right now. My nephew spent the night last night and they're not the quietest of kids. Also, I got a few more announcements, you guys. The first one is, I bet you can tell the sound quality of this video is way, way better. And that is because I got my Blue Yeti mic hooked back up. I'm using it once again, and I missed it. The whole reason I stopped using it was because the cord on it broke, and Walmart didn't sell the cord that I needed, and I was just lazy about ordering one, so I finally ordered one. So yeah, the audio quality of these videos from now on will be amazing. Plus, I got good old Audacity to edit my videos and the sound and make them sound amazing. God, I love that program. It is a lifesaver when it comes to audio editing. So yeah, my videos should sound way better from now on. I noticed in my last video that the sound was peaking a lot, and it just annoyed the crap out of me. Plus, I was having trouble with the sound while I was reacting to the video. I got the video that was playing too quiet, and I was being too loud. Because I was trying to take one of Stephanie's tips, one of my biggest YouTube supporters, and make it to where the video that I was watching would be a lot more quiet, and I would be a little bit louder so that you could hear me talking over the video. But I overcompensated everything, and it turned out really crappy. I mean, people still like the video, so I really, really appreciate that, you guys. I'm like that, though. Like, I'll notice, like, the very smallest of things in my videos that just drive me up the wall. Like, I cannot stand watching it or hearing it. But yeah, sound quality will be a lot better. Second thing is, I now have a PayPal. I already got a pretty good-sized donation from Stephanie. Stephanie, thank you so much. I used that money to get my cord for my Blue Yeti mic. So pretty much, it's you that made my video sound so good. You helped me out big time, and I thank you. I don't usually like to accept donations, but or ask for them. But, you know, my job, just lately, I haven't been getting very many hours and have my hours cut. So Stephanie gave me the idea to start doing donations. I was going to start doing a Patreon, but I still hadn't heard back from them. I applied, like, twice, so I guess I can't do Patreon. But, however, I have a PayPal. Whatever you guys can do to help me out would be amazing, and I'll love you forever. I really hate asking people for money. It's one of my biggest pet peeves. But I have no other way of making money on this channel. Because YouTube now has it where you cannot make money unless you have over 1,000 subscribers and over 10,000 hours... over 10,000 views on your videos. I have the views. I have over 100,000 views, so that's out of the way. And I'm sitting now at 480 subscribers. It might be a little bit more than that. So we're almost at 500, you guys. I didn't think I would get that far so soon. But it's all thanks to you guys. You guys are amazing. Like I said before, you subscribe to my channel. I consider you family. And I'll have conversations with you guys. I'll reply back to every single one of your comments. Unless it's a negative comment, then I'll just ignore it. But yeah, if you guys can help out in any way, it doesn't matter how much, I will still be completely and 100% grateful for you guys. Like I said before, I hate asking for money, but I don't know what else to do. And by the way, the money that you do donate to me will be used to improve this channel, because I could use more lenses for my camera, because the lens that I have right now, the lens that I have right now for this camera is the lens that it came with whenever I bought the camera, and I've just never bought another lens for it. And it would improve my channel drastically if I had more lenses to choose from for my camera. The camera that I use is the Canon 80D, so I don't really need a new camera. This camera is amazing, and a lot of YouTubers use it. I love this camera. But guys, the link for my PayPal is in the description. I'll be putting it in the description of all of my videos from now on. Also, I just finished creating my official Facebook page. So if you guys want to follow me, I post all my videos on there as well, all the links to my videos. I'll be letting you guys know when I'll be filming, and I'll be giving you guys little hints of what I'll be filming through hashtags. So yeah, those two links will be down below in the description. I'm also working on my Twitter right now, so you'll be able to follow me on there pretty soon as well. I don't really log on to Twitter very much, so it's been a while. Anyways, I'm gonna let you guys go. I'm gonna start working on my next video. It will be a song that I haven't heard yet. I know a lot of you don't really have any interest in watching a video where I've already heard a song or seen the video, but that's what I do. If you guys have a request, I will do it. Doesn't matter if I've heard it or seen it, I will still do it. And if that bores some of you, if you guys aren't interested in watching a video like that, then you can watch other reactors. There are lots of other reaction channels out there where they react to new things, but I'm just not all about that. I'll react to whatever you guys request for me. But that's it for the video today, guys. Hope you enjoyed it. If you did, be sure to smash that like button. And if you're new to my channel, be sure to subscribe for more content. Don't forget, Facebook and my PayPal are down below in the description. I love you guys so much. You guys are amazing. Thank you so much for your support, and I look forward to your support in the future. If you guys have a request, be sure to put it down below in the comments. or you can get a hold of me on my official Facebook page. Will be linked down in the description. I'm gonna let you guys go. Love you. And as always, stay terrified. Like a word from above.